On the return, number three, Zion McCall. McCall out to about the 25-yard line. Crusaders take over first and 10. Run for the Crusaders, number three, Zion McCall. McCall's run good for a Crusader. Touchdown. McCall on the carry, number three. Gain him a couple on the play, second down. Pass is complete to number 12, Xavier Starks. Flags on the play. Holding the call against the Crusaders. Falls incomplete. Pass falls incomplete. Intended for number three, McCall. Pass falls incomplete. Intended for number eight, Colton Pollard. On the tackle for the Crusaders, number eight, Colton Pollard. Crusader on the defense, number 17, Cortell Cunningham. Play the call against the Gators. Timeout, Gators. On the stop for the Crusaders, number 13, Elaine Grissett. That'll bring up a fourth down for the Gators. And it'll be first and 10 Crusaders. Ball will be spotted back at about the 50-yard line. Maybe the 49 of the Gators. On the carry, number 3, Zion McCall. McCall on the carry, number 3, down inside the 32, about the 26-yard line. McCall's carry good for another Crusader. First down. McCall on the carry, flag on the play. Face mask the call. Holding the call against the Crusaders. New line of scrimmage, the 38-yard line, make it the 37. First down and long. Pass broken up by the Gators, intended for number 8 for the Crusaders, Colton Pollard. Four on the quarterback keeper to the 36-yard line. Quarterback keeps the football. Number 4, Brown. Pass intended for number 5, Zion Hurd, incomplete. Ball goes over to the Gators on downs. First and 10 from the 35-yard line for the Gators. Ball comes loose, recovered by the Crusaders. Thank you. on the stop for the Crusaders, number 9, Jaden Coleman. It'll be a first down Gators. Ball at the 33. For the Crusaders, number 8, Colton Pollard. Pass complete to number 27. On the tackle for the Crusaders, number 9, Jaden Coleman. Ball spotted at the 41-yard line, third down. Pass complete. On the tackle for the Crusaders, Darrell Bickham, number 2. Pass falls incomplete, intended for number 3. Pass complete to number 5 for the Crusaders, Zion Hurd. Hurd's catch out to about the 40, make it the 37-yard line. On the carry, number 3, Zion McCall. Crusaders convert on a fourth down on the carry, number 5, Zion Hurd, on the fake punt. Crusaders maintain control. Flag on the play. Play a game called against the Crusaders. Thank you. flag on the play. Holding the call against the Crusaders. They'll come back. Ball's incomplete. Pass complete to number 3, Zion McCall. Call out to the 40-yard line. Third down, about 13 to go for the Crusaders. Incomplete, intended for number 12 for the Crusaders, Xavier Starks. Ball goes over to the Gators on downs. It'll be first and 10. Ball's potted inside the 40. On the stop for the Crusaders, number 9, Jaden Coleman, number 29, Yandel Figueroa. Short gain on the play, second down. Flags down. Thank you. Pass broken up by number 17 for the Crusaders, Cortell Cunningham. Number one caught the backfield by number 13, Lane Grissett. On the carry for the Crusaders, number 3, Zion McCall. Pass complete to number 12, Xavier Starks. Third down and short for the Crusaders. On the carry, number 4 for the Crusaders, Jalen Brown. For the Crusaders, number 5, Zion Hurd. Hurd's carry good for another Crusader. First down. Number 3, Zion McCall on the carry. Down to the 27-yard line. On the catch, number 5, Zion Hurd. Hurd's catch good for another Crusader. First down. Brown caught in the backfield, back in about the 25-yard line.
Four!
flags on the field late in the play. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to remind you that Friday night the Crusaders go to Escambia and report to Glen Curry Field to play the Escambia Gators Friday night. Game time is 7 o'clock. Flags were for unsportsmanlike conduct against the Gators. Is good. Crusaders on top, 7-0. The Gators football first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. On the stop of the Crusaders, number 50, Kyle Galloway. And also number 17, Cortell Cunningham. First down, Gators. That'll do it for the first half, ladies and gentlemen. The Crusaders on top, 7-0. On the stop for the Crusaders, number 29, Yandel Figueroa. First and 10 Gators. Once again, number 29, Yandel Figueroa on the stop. This ball is incomplete. It'll be a first down Gators inside their own 15. Inside the Crusader 15. On the stop for the Crusaders, number 13, Lane Grissett. Quarterback Keeter takes the ball inside the 10. On the stop, number 11 for the Crusaders, Garrett Polworth. Incomplete. That'll bring up fourth down for the Gators. This is incomplete. It'll go over to the Crusaders on downs. Let's hear it for that Crusader defense. Out with the ball for the Crusaders, going to find Zion Hurd. Effort good for another Crusader. First down. Pass falls incomplete. Zion Hurd. Touchdown Crusaders. Made a first down on the one. On the catch, number 8, Colton Pollard. Crusaders. Kick is no good. On the stop for the Crusaders, number 9, Jaden Coleman, flag on the play. Injury timeout for the Gator player. Pass complete to number 5, wing number 3. Trying to stop for us. Timeout, Crusaders. Pass falls incomplete. Pass was complete to number 3 on the stop. Number 6, Davian Purifoy. Number 29, Yandel Figueroa. On the quarterback keeper, number 1, stretches out for the first down. On the play. Kick is blocked in the Crusaders. Now with 19, Gator 0. And the point after is no good. Gators football, first and 10 from about the 26-yard line. Pass falls incomplete. Crusaders. Timeout called by the Gators. On the carry, number 5, Zion Hurd. Ball will be spotted at about the 15-yard line. First and 10. Touchdown Crusaders. Number 3, Zion McCall on the reception. Kick is no good, bounces off the post. Crusaders with 25. On the tackle for the Crusaders, number 44, Sam Midland. Pass falls incomplete. On the stop for the Crusaders, number 20, Tyler Faye. Gain of about 7 on the play, third down. Quarterback forced out of bounds by number 50, Kyle Galloway. And that'll be good for Gator first down. First and 10, Gators. Ball spotted just across the 35-yard line. Pass broken up by number 7. On the stop, number 13, Lane Grissett. Gave him about 8 on the play, second down. Flag on the play. False start from the Gators. Pass complete to number 5, tackle by number 13, Lane Grissett, and also number 44, Sam Medley. Ball spotted at the 41-yard line, third down and short. Pass falls incomplete. On the stop for the Crusaders, number 6, Tavion Purifoy. Flag on the play. Penalty against the Gators is declined for an illegal man downfield. Ball goes over to the Crusaders on downs. First and 10, ball spotted at the 41-yard line. That'll be it, ladies and gentlemen. Crusaders on top, 25-0. Don't forget, Friday night, in the Scambia High School game time, 7 o'clock. At Glen Curry Field.